Well, listen up if you've invested, let's say, in a home gym this past year. Peloton is issuing a massive recall. The fitness company recalling 27,000 bikes nationwide to replace pedals that can break and then cut the rider's legs. Peloton says it's received about 120 reports of these pedals breaking, and 16 people did indeed hurt themselves. Regardless, sales for the company remain quite strong, with more than 3 million people subscribing to its app.